Hi everyone, it's my pleasure to welcome you to the start of the new 2020-21 academic year. When you arrive on campus, you'll notice that almost all aspects of life at Chatham have had to adapt to our new COVID reality. Whether it's wearing your mask, going for your daily health check, whether it's the plexiglass that you'll see in all the high contact areas on campus, or the signage everywhere to remind everyone to keep a safe 6-foot distance. Life is going to be different under COVID if we all want to maintain a healthy and safe environment. If you haven't already, I'd encourage you to check out the ChathamEDU website, where there's a great set of resources on all aspects of dealing with this pandemic, and where we'll be posting our regular updates on our key measures about the campus health environment, both at Chatham and in the surrounding community. As we gear up for the start of a new academic year, we know that not everything is going to go flawlessly the first time, but we'd ask you all to be patient and bear with us as all your faculty and staff do their very best to ensure that you have a safe and productive learning environment. When classes kick off on Monday, whether they're fully online, virtual, or face-to-face, I know you're going to be getting the same great attention from our faculty members and the chance to really get to know your professors and thrive in the Chatham learning environment. I wish everybody the very best for this academic year. Be safe, have fun, and go Cougars!